Verona, this picturesque ancient city in northern Italy. Its historical center dates back to medieval times and attracts thousands of tourists every year. The city is most famous for hosting the Verona Opera Festival each summer. Every year, tens of thousands of spectators enjoy the unique flair of the opera events in the Arena di Verona, a Roman amphitheater located in the heart of the city. Another construction dating back to Roman times is the Ponte di Pietra. For more than 2,000 years, this bridge has spanned across the River Adige. In the city's subdivision of Chievo, a dam and adjacent ship lock was built in the 19th century on the Adige River to establish the Camozzoni Canal. With a length of 5.5 kilometers, the canal leads from Chievo to the southeast side of Verona. The abandoned ship lock downstream of Chievo Dam would now become the focal point for state-of-the-art hydropower technology. Harvesting the unused hydraulic power of the abandoned ship lock without compromising its flood discharge capabilities was the canal owner's vision. The unique hydro matrix concept of Andritz Hydro was the key element in making this vision become a reality. The core element of the Chievo Dam hydro matrix plant is the steel fabricated module, which is located at the downstream end of the lock. At the upstream end of the module, the intake trash rack and 5 Straflow matrix turbine generator units are located. The module's bottom part is formed by 5 draft tubes arranged in one row. On top of the draft tubes, a submersible equipment gallery houses the hydraulic power unit for the draft tube gates and the power and control cables for the generators. The module can be lifted and lowered by a gantry hoist system under balanced condition in order to evacuate the lock chamber prior to flood release. Each turbine generator unit can be separately switched on and off by opening or closing individual draft tube gates. Due to the space constraints at the Chievo Dam project, Andritz Hydro chose to utilize Straflow matrix turbines. The Straflow matrix is an axial straight flow turbine where the upstream and downstream reservoirs are connected by a straight tube and the generator is placed directly on the periphery of the turbine runner. Each unit consists of a distributor cone with integrated intake structure, the generator stator, the generator rotor and fixed propeller type runner forming one integral unit, and the intermediate flange connecting the TG unit to the module. Andritz Hydro employs state-of-the-art permanent magnet technology for the synchronous generators, which can be easily connected to the local grid with no need for power factor compensation. The Straflow matrix turbines, built smaller and lighter than conventional hydro matrix turbines, offer significant advantages at locations with limited space. The turbine runner blades of the Straflow matrix turbines were precision cast of corrosion-resistant steel. After the blades have been welded to the runner hub, the yoke ring is lowered over the turbine runner. The turbine runner is then welded onto the inner rim of the yoke ring. Once the welding process is completed, the welding seams and turbine blades are ground to meet the standards for hydraulic turbines. The final step in the construction of the rotor is the machining of the yoke ring's outer rim. The milled contour and slots will later be used to mount the permanent magnets and magnet spacers of the Straflow Matrix generator. The final assembly of the individual components of the turbine generator units takes place in Andritz Hydro's own generator workshop in Weiz, Austria. The turbine generator rotor with its pre-assembled bearing system is mounted onto the distributor cone. After non-magnetic spacers have been placed around the outer rim of the generator rotor, the stator is lowered and subsequently mounted onto the distributor cone. Finally, the intermediate flange is bolted onto the stator housing. The high level of prefabrication and small size of the components allow very short assembly times. While the manufacturing of the plant components takes place, the lock is adapted for its future use as a hydro matrix plant. The existing lock walls and sill area are adapted, while the downstream side of the lock is separated from the river by a cofferdam. The lock sill is newly concreted to establish a lower sill level. The sill area, situated below the future location of the module, is strengthened using stainless steel plates. A webcam takes pictures every 3 minutes during the construction period at the lock chamber. Lateral guiding rails and ceiling plates are embedded into the existing lock walls. While the trench for the future fish ladder is excavated along the embankment of the lock, the siphon openings inside the lock wall facing to the Adige River are closed. This will later on allow technicians to establish the upstream water level of the hydro matrix plant. A fish ladder is constructed along the embankment using prefabricated concrete elements. The fish ladder is an important element to enable fish migration and will help to mitigate the environmental impacts of the dam. A temporary stop log is placed at the end of the lock. The prefabricated components of the module are lowered into the lock and welded together. The existing hoist system is replaced and upgraded, while maintaining the historic look. To verify its lifting capacity, a load test is conducted by using water-filled balloons. The complete module is then moved under the hoist system using hydraulic jacks. The intake trash rack structure is bolted to the upstream face of the module. The trash rack panels are made of fiberglass reinforced compound and feature a hydraulically optimized profile to minimize intake losses. In the final phases of the plant construction by Andritz Hydro, the turbine generator units are lifted into place and mounted onto the module's steel structure. For the initial installation and to allow later removal of the turbine generator units for maintenance purposes, the new hoist gantry is equipped with an auxiliary hoist system. Using one of the two manholes, the submerged equipment gallery of the module can be accessed for inspection. Inside the module, the hydraulic power unit is located, which actuates the hydraulic cylinders for the draft tube gates. The power and control cables of the turbine generator units run on the inside of the gallery and are collectively routed to the landside generator switchgear using a flexible cable chain. A hydraulically operated trash rack cleaning machine removes floating debris, which collects in front of the vertical trash rack mounted onto the module. The HydroMatrix plant at Kievo Dam in Verona was successfully commissioned in August of 2009, meeting the energy needs of about 10,000 households. The Kievo Dam HydroMatrix plant is another successful example of how modern hydropower technology can be established at an existing lock and dam site while maintaining flood discharge capabilities. Minimizing the amount of civil works, the HydroMatrix technology allowed the creation of a hydro power plant without having negative impact on the beautiful historical site and surrounding recreational area. The Kievo Dam HydroMatrix plant enables its proud owner, Consorzio Canali Camazzoni, to fulfill its mission of harnessing valuable hydropower in cooperation with Andritz Hydro.